What's up, GamerDude? Welcome back to Paper Mario, the Origami King. In the last episode, we recorded last episode. It was supposed to be one episode, but it turned out to be two. So, two episodes ago, we got here to the, what's it called?
Shangri-La
spot. And just so that you know, I didn't cheat. I hit this black because I forgot to do that last time, and it had 1,000 coins in it. So that's how I have 1,000 more coins. Okay. Oh, what's up, guys? My section is clear.
Cleaner.
Nope, mine is cleaner. No. Okay. Some of our VIP guests have reserved chairs. You'll have to wait your turn. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm strong enough to just one-shot them.
Oh, it seems they departed ahead of schedule. Please feel free to submit a request for a reservation.
How do I... what's up with you? He asked me what job I wanted, and I said I was on the fence. Who takes idioms literally? Okay, that's pretty funny, actually. You get GamerDad?
Mm-hmm.
Because he's actually on the
fence. Oh, womp.
Because he's getting the fence.
Womp, womp.
Okay, I'm just checking around because I know there's more legendary tools and I really want to get some of those, but I'll stop doing that for now. Wait, what did we get last time when we did it again? Let's check. Oh yeah, Spring of Rainbows VIP. It took it to the most exclusive and hard to reach spot. So, we need to find that spot. I feel like we should just go around and talking to people because that's worked before. The grooves in these columns are like a spa for mold. There's something funny about that map, if you ask me. Almost like something's hiding in plain sight. Yeah, and ow! They got me sweeping the grass. Not even Bowser makes us do that. Thanks for helping with that. I've been trying to trim those leaves in the inside, from the inside for hours. Oh, you're welcome. Okay, I'm right there. I just need to... Ooh, I see it. Okay, so... Based on the map, it should be over here. Ooh. Your man was pointing like, nope, down there. I was like, I found something. We have the VIP vet.
VIP status confirmed. VIP.
Was that the entire thing?
Congratulations on filling out your stamp card. You've unlocked access to the Spring of Rainbows. Just follow the signs and watch out for the steam.
Okay.
Spring of Rainbows, this away.
Let's go.
Ooh, okay. That was close.
Oh, I didn't see him. Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh, look at little mushrooms.
Ooh. Wait. There.
Yay, a battle! My favorite!
I thought I could stand on his head. Does he look like you can stand on there?
It does. Oh, there's a whole mess of them.
Oh, yay. Oh, this will be easy. Okay. That. Did I miss anything?
It seems like there should be more back here.
Yeah, that was kind of...
Can you go through the right? No.
Nope.
That's a weak secret.
Wait. Oh.
Oh, 100 coins. Yeah, yeah. And a treasure chest.
Okay, I thought there had to be something else. That would have been really weird. No.
Oh, you got crunched. Yes!
Woo!
Gosh, I hate these guys.
Oh, that wasn't too bad. Alright. That was actually kind of a hard to see secret.
Mm-hmm. Still haven't gotten it.
So I need to plug one more in, I'm assuming. Is it over here? Nope. Shoot. Okay, I gotta go back, because that's a treasure. Spring of Rainbows, that way.
But you have to plug
that
one.
I see it.
Crunch.
Yep, that's gonna lift it up even higher, and then I can just go and jump in that. Okay.
Not quite.
Wait. What? Oh.
There's gotta be one more.
Right here. How do I get up there, though? Wait. Oh, I see. I see.
Hmm. Oh. Hey, look right there.
Never mind. I'm just a big dumb dumb. Well, that was perfect timing.
Very nice.
Okay, let's see what it was.
A heart. That was a big deal.
You know what that is?
Yeah, it maxes up your heart by 10 hit points.
Okay, that was worth it. That was really good.
Nice.
Okay, I'm happy I did that. Ooh.
Yikes, that path sure is narrow. I don't want to go that way, Mara. Look at how far down it stops.
Okay.
Wait, this is the same spot where we just were. What a strange pipe. If I might weigh in. The pipe would seem to be blocked at its exit. As for where that exit is located, I cannot say.
So we have to do this?
Yeah, it's so scary. Why would they make it so scary? Oh, and there's wind. That's a nice breeze. Uh-oh. That was way too much. Do you see how far it blew us?
You're talking in such a monotone voice.
Sorry. That little breeze could have blown us into the trees. Sorry, I know this is no time for my cute poetry. Have either of you observed this chain? It almost seems as though it were placed here for this exact purpose. I'm quite certain we'll need to move in this direction to reach the other end of the pipe.
Wow, you're a genius.
Why don't you simply proceed with caution, pressing B each time the wind rises? You can trust me. I'm Kamek. Kamek. Did you hear that? We can trust him. He's Kamek. I'm good with that, Mario. Nevertheless, despite the clear safety at hand, I will remain here with young Master Bowser. Did you hear that, my lord? Mario will take care of this pipe situation. It's really his purview. I'll keep you safe here with me.
Whatever, hurry up.
Be careful, Mario. You won't be able to open the menu, and I won't be able to come out and help you, not even if you press X.
Oh, gosh.
Ruh-roh.
Okay, I didn't know how to jump.
Oof.
Yeah, not doing well.
Nice chain grabbing.
Oh gosh.
That's a breeze. Oofta.
Ooh. That'd be fun to do.
Hey, I wonder if you can hold on right there when the wind blows, if it'll pull that thing out.
If it'll pull what?
Like, that looks like something.
Oh, GamerDad. GamerDad might have just had a big brain idea.
Nope. Little brain idea.
Little brain. At first I thought it wasn't gonna do something, and then I was like, wait, maybe it is, because this is seeming to go longer than usual. Oh man.
The Is that a... No, just right there.
Can't. Oh, there's no chain. Great. I'm just going to wait it out to the next one and then go.
And go.
Okay.
Whew. Why is the mountain tooting on you there?
This is actually getting to be a little difficult. Okay. I don't know why, but this is very stressful.
Go. Better go. No. Down he goes.
Okay, only back here. It's not too bad. GamerDad!
Sorry, that was the mountain.
This is where I got stuck before.
Nice.
Yes. Okay, good timing, GamerDad.
Thank you. It's my middle name.
Okay, we got all the blocks. That's good. Oh, look down.
There's the pipe.
Oh, I made it.
Hopefully that does the trick. I'll call Kamek.
I thought she was gonna, like, pull out a phone.
Kamek. Don't call me Cammy. You see, I was right about the pipe. If only Master Bowser would listen to my ideas.
Oh, do you see the pond of rainbows?
I do.
The spa of rainbows.
The spa of rainbows. Not just a pond. It's a spa, baby.
Wait, where did we go?
What did the sign say?
Spa of rainbows, finally. Spring of rainbows, sorry.
Do you jump down? Do you go in the pipe?
Does that just lead you back? Oh. You can't jump over it. Hmm. Wait, what? Where's the
Could
entrance?
It be hidden in the wall? Like, maybe right there?
Sure. Oh, yeah, I see it. There it is.
GamerDad for the win. This is a secret hot spring, but it's so dark in here. Maybe they keep it dark to keep it a secret, do you think?
That was great. What's this? Wait. Oh, I know what it's going to be. Ladies and gentlemen.
People music.
Ladies and gentlemen, what does that mean? I said, ladies and gentlemen!
It's time for... Shy Guys Finish Last! Shy Guys Finish Last!
Is this like Sniff It or Whiff It?
It's like game show.
Yeah, that was the Sniff It or Whiff It from the last one.
Welcome to the show! You'll laugh, you'll cry, you'll wish you were in the audience instead of on stage. Please join me in welcoming your host for today, the fabulous and talented MC Shy Guy. That's me. Sassy Bowtie MC Shy Guy. Now, to meet today's contestant. It's Mario! Give it up for Mario! Bowser Jr., Comic, Olivia, and Mario. Now, let's see what kind of fabulous prizes await our contestant. Ooh, today's winner will receive an exclusive invitation to the Spring of Rainbows.
Ooh.
So, what do you say? Ready to play?
Yes.
All right, now, Kamek, if you wouldn't mind, please make your way to the spectator zone. You've got this, Mario. Fantastic! Now let's have a look at the board. We've got four categories with three challenges each. That's a grand total of 12 mind-melting puzzles. All you need is to score 100 points to unlock your invitation to the fabulous Spring of Rainbows. One last piece of business. The categories will be selected randomly. Ooh, what a twist.
I kind of want back math because I'm good at math. Oh, come on, please.
Here we go.
Math, 50 points, come on.
You have to push a button.
Oh. No. Oh, okay, I got bath math.
Bath math, level 1, 10 points. The bath math game will test your memory and your math skills. Good luck. Here's how this game works. It's easy. Just count the number of Goombas remaining in the hot spring at the end. Simple, right? On your mark, start.
1, 5. I mean 11. It's at 11.
All right, you've got your Goomba number in your head. Now just use the rings to formulate the answer. Be sure to put a number or symbol in all four slots within the area with the blue border, okay? Good luck!
Okay, so the answer was 11. Okay, I'm gonna do minus, because this needs to be a double digit. So it's 7, let's do... We can only do 10, and let's do minus 3. That's good.
But the answer was 11.
Oh yeah, it was.
Can you do 9? I don't know.
10 plus 1.
There you go.
I thought it was 7 for some reason.
All done? That's it! The rings have been set. The answer awaits. But is it the right answer? Yes!
Yay!
Let's take a look at the scoreboard. That's worth 10 points. Congratulations! That adds up to a grand total of 10 points. You still need 90 more points to win. Let's move on to the next challenge, shall we?
Okay.
Here we go!
Okay, I really want another bath math. Okay.
Ooh, ring scramble. This will test your ring control and your visual memory. Good luck! Take a good look. We're going to scramble this picture beyond recognition.
Okay.
Here goes.
Beyond recognition.
That's it.
Oh, I think, because this is only level 1, right?
Now, unscramble it using a limited number of ring moves in a limited amount of time. Good luck.
I only get 4 ring moves. I feel like, because this is only level 1, I feel like the next one would be it goes up and down, like this.
Oh, yeah.
Which would have been really hard. There. There.
Yeah, working from the center out is ideal.
And
there. You gotta find an anchor point and then work off that.
Yes. Okay. That one wasn't too bad.
Let's take a look at the scoreboard. That's worth 10 points. Congratulations. That adds up to a grand total of 20 points. You still need 80 more points to win. Let's move on to the next challenge, shall we?
Okay, here we go. Okay, level 2, ring in place.
Race in place.
Race in place, sorry.
The Race and Plays game will test your eyesight and your memory. Good luck.
Okay.
It's a day at the races! Watch the finish closely and try to remember the exact results.
Okay, GamerDad, you need to help me.
Okie dokie.
Goomba? Oh, gosh. Okay, so... Oh, wait, that's not done. Is the 100 it? Two, one, four, three.
Who won? Who lost? Who tried really hard? All that matters is finisher number three. Put that minion in the blue box to win. Ready? What's going on? It looks like GamerDude's a cheater.
Shy guy.
All done? That's it.
That was pretty
The
easy.
Rings have been set, the answer awaits, but is it the right answer? There's only one way to find out. You step on their head! Yes!
Yay!
Let's take a look at the scoreboard. That's worth 30 points. Congratulations!
Ooh.
Can we do some more people music? That adds up to a grand total of 50 points. You still need 50 more points to win! Let's move on to the next challenge, shall we?
I want ninja skills because we haven't done that one yet. Ninja skills for 50.
Here we go!
Ninja skills for 50.
Ninja skills for 10 points. This will test your dynamic vision tracking. Good luck! We're going to shuffle some random minions in with one or more ninjas. Can you keep track of the ninjas after we shuffle?
Okay, we gotta look at them.
Here goes.
I love these.
That's it.
Imagine I'm
the
wrong.
Rings have been set. The answer awaits, but is it the right answer? There's only one way to find out. Stop on its head. Yes! Let's take a look at the scoreboard. That's worth 10 points. Congratulations. That adds up to a grand total of 60 points. You still need 40 more points to win. Let's move on to the next challenge, shall we? Here
we go. I have a 50% chance of getting a 50-point one, so I'm... And if I do that, I win, so. Nope. Oh, yeah, yep.
Oh, yes. Boy. Bath math.
That's such a weird title.
Here's how this game works.
Yep, we remember.
Start.
One.
Ein. Zwei. 16, he says. All done? That's it. The rings have been set, the answer awaits, but is it the right answer? There's only one way to find out. Jump on its head! Nice try, but you should have listened to GamerDad!
If it's 14 or 13. No, if it's 13. It's 13.
17!
I was closer.
Let's take a look at the scoreboard.
Does it subtract that?
That's not gonna help you. All done?
Please be right. Please be right.
The rings have been set, the answer waits, but is it the right answer? There's only one way to find out. Jump on their heads! Crunch! Crunch! Oh.
Gamer dude. Yes!
Gamer Dad's was right again. Let's take a look at the scoreboard.
No, I did the one that you said.
That's not gonna help you.
No! Oh man, this is actually getting kind of hard. Okay.
We need 40 more points.
Here we go!
Gamer dude.
This is getting really hard.
Phrasing. Let's take a look at the scoreboard. That's not going to help you.
There's still a lot of ways I could win.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
So hold on. Okay. We won.
Oh. I think we did. The rings have been set, the answer waits, but is it the right answer? There's only one way to find out. Stomp on their heads! Crunch! 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 Oh, that's some cranium damage if I've ever seen it. That poor ninja won't be walking straight for weeks. Let's take a look at the scoreboard. That's worth 50 points. Congratulations! You did it! Whoa! That's 100 points! You've done it!
Okay. Ooh, congratulations, you're today's big winner.
As a matter of fact, I am. And what do we have in store for them today when it comes to prizes? And now it's time to collect your fabulous prizes. A visit to the exclusive Spring of Rainbows. But first, we have one more surprise in store for you. It's sudden death! Only the very best contestants make it to the sudden death round, so good for you! And even better news, the sudden death round is your chance to earn another fabulous prize. And in slightly worse news, if you lose, it's game over. Sound like too much? You can pass and go directly to the Spring of Rainbows. What'll it be, Mario?
Yes.
Want to test your luck with sudden death? I'm not sure if you heard me, Mario, so I'll say it again. If you don't pass the sudden death round, it's game over for you. You sure you want to give it a try? And the crowd goes wild. Without further ado, here comes sudden death. It's not quite as bad as it sounds, but it's still pretty bad. Alright, here's how it works. Just a second, I'm loading. We're going to play a tune that I know you've heard before. And my headphones just died.
Ah, but we replaced one key with a lyric with a question mark symbol. GamerDad is currently plugging in getting new batteries for his headphones. So, you'll have to remember what word is missing, and then you'll guide your special assistant Olivia to the correct button of a cannon. That's right. Mario, use the arrows to create a route for Olivia to reach the button that's connected to the right lyric. Be careful, press the wrong button and things could really go off, if you know what I mean. It's a surefire game over, folks.
Oh boy. I'm on the edge of my seat, figuratively and literally. Oh Mario, I hope we can do this. I know I can do this. I know
I can do this, but can you do this? Here we go. Both lights, thank you.
River?
No. Oh, there's Bombi! I miss Bombi.
Oh boy.
Scuttler, it's Scuttler.
Are you sure it's not Sailor? Or Sea Toad? Or
wait, check.
I don't know.
No, look up the lyrics. Okay. Scuttler? Sculler?
Yep.
Yes. Okay. So, Sculler is A.
That's it.
Here we go.
Here goes nothing.
I'm gonna hit the button, Mario. Hope you're right. Yes. Woo! Okay. We did not cheat at all. Congratulations, you've
completed. We confirmed our answer.
The sudden death room. Yeah, we were just confirming it, because actually I was right. Show him what he's won. A sudden death cannon.
Yay.
I'll have something new for you next time you come back. So don't be a stranger, okay? And then now, without further ado, you're headed to the Spring of Rainbows. Enjoy the spring's restoration powers. Oh, and don't soak any longer than I would. Kamek's like, oh wait, there's nothing beneath you. Okay.
And that's our show, folks. Let's give it up for Mario one last time. What a great sport.
Come back and see us again, won't you?
And remember, say it with me now. It's time for Shy Guys Finish Last.
That is the weirdest game show name.
Brought to you by Shangri-Spa.
Oh, it was a record. Okay.
Ooh, we splashed down in the rainbow spa.
Ooh, and it revives me. Ooh. So this is the place, huh? I guess it's pretty colorful. Don't you see it, Master? These sparkling colors are just what we needed to revitalize you. I'm gonna soak it up. I'm gonna soak it up and soak it in. Not even sure where to begin. I'll soak all day and I'll soak all night if that's what it takes for me to make it right. Now then, and I say this in the most literal and polite way, kindly soak your head, young master. And the rest of your body as well. Go on, don't be shy, soak up as much color as needed. I got it. I got it. Watch how good I am with this.
Oh, yeah, he's back.
Yeah. Told ya.
Look how good I look. Man, that was easy. Too bad it took you guys so long to get here. Why are you crying like that, Kamek? Oh, young master, I'm just so happy that you're back to your old self again. It hasn't been easy collaborating with Mario, you know.
I keep expecting to hear your father shout at me at any moment.
Ooh, now I can finally get a good look at your face. Let's see. You're cute. Such big round cheeks, black soulless eyes, and those funny little clown lips. Adorable. Lady, my face is up here.
Oh.
Yes, I believe you were looking at young master's clown car, Olivia. Say, that gives me an idea. And master, mightn't you use your vessel to reach that lightning-throwing monstrosity in the clouds? Yeah, let me at him. Lightning doesn't scare me at all. Let's go right now. Who says no? I'm serious. We can do this right now. What do you say?
All right, pile in. But keep your feet off the sweat covers or else.
Off the seat covers or else.
Sweat covers. No, we shouldn't have left. No. No. No.
Why?
Oh, we missed something down there. I didn't know he would leave. I thought we'd have to, like, walk off. Alright, Mario.
Alright, Mario, trust you can handle this.
If you need me, I'll be quivering off to the side somewhere.
Oh, boy. This doesn't look like an ordinary folded soldier, Mario. It's crackling with energy. Oh boy. What? Where did all these little guys come from?
They're so cute. Hehe, do you think they're related?
I mean, they must be called sumo bros for a reason. They're the littlest little bros I've ever seen. We can go a little easy on them, right? I don't think so.
Oh, this is a boss.
Use the arrows. Whoa, what are these?
Hey, that's cheating. Those little crooks stole the most important panels. I can't believe I called them cute earlier. Give us back our panels. Those aren't toys, you know. Oh gosh, they actually did take the most important ones. Okay, first, we need to get the on switch. Hit with 2x2 damage. And then, so it's 2x2 damage. And then, going for this guy. Okay, let's use the legendary hammer.
Okay.
What? Oh no. Okay. I really need to get the guy with the on switch. He's definitely the most powerful. So it's you. There we go. Oh, that's actually really perfect. Let's use another legendary hammer. Just because I really want to get this guy done. Excellent. 34. Okay, got him. Oh, and yeah, GamerDad's headphones died again, so he's putting more batteries in them. Oh, wait, what if... I didn't see this. What if we first, obviously, go for the on switch, because we just got that, and then do 2x power and use... Wait, no, that won't work, because 2x power doesn't matter for elementals. But then let's go down... and use the earth elemental. Okay, I think this will work. Okay, let's do this.
Oh man, 100 hit points, that was a lot.
Ooh, okay. I thought it would get them too, but it didn't.
Apparently the Earth Elemental works well.
Yeah, apparently it works really, really well. I just want to get those little guys. Oh, they're so annoying. Need the Earth Elemental again now that he's off his platform, right?
Yep.
Push, shove, win. Weird shout, weird pose, call it a punch. But I think he's about to do something weird. Wait. Okay, first I want this letter. And then I guess I want to hit the on switch and...
But you can't, he's got the magic circle.
I know, but I'm just gonna go in for a punch just to have it on for later.
Oh, yeah.
Get the on panel back and use the magic circle to defeat them.
Thanks.
Okay. There. Oh, pow block. Yo. Oh, this might work really well. Never mind. That did, like, nothing. Okay, I thought that would do way more. Cheer, help, toads! Okay, yep, that's really helpful. Actually, it's not at all. Yep, okay, that's good. Whew. Oh no. Oh no, okay, it worked. Okay, it worked. Cammit, can you help? Oh wait, doesn't this mean all of his little guys are gonna be gone?
Well, I think so.
Okay.
That was a sweet move.
And you can't hit me. Oh wait, shoot, you can't.
No, he didn't get you.
Yeah, he did.
Not much.
He didn't do as much as it would have, but still got me.
I think you get the fire one though.
I'm gonna get whichever one I can, because sure. I think both of them will defeat him.
The earth one seems to be doing an okay job.
Should though. I do the fire turret? Because I can do either one right now.
Do earth, you know that one works.
Okay. And just in case that doesn't work, I'm gonna...
Put the fire one underneath.
Okay, because I didn't know if it had to be at the end to work.
Right.
There. Okay, I think we might have won.
Nice.
One of the toads said, I'm scared of lightning. Ah. Wait, can't Olivia fly?
Yeah, she can. That was silly. I don't know. Hey, we're back to Oh, no, we're not. Yeah, we are. Where's this? Is this Shangri-Spa?
Yeah. Well then, Mario, you finally...
Dispense with those shockingly pesky foes.
Shockingly.
Yeah, no, there's nothing stopping us from getting there and releasing the green streamer. Hey, don't forget about saving my dad.
Okay. One more thing before we end the video. Now, I think our confetti's full. Now that we can get over here, there's a bunch of secrets. Like this. A core thing. No, it's not. Never mind. Wait, how do you get up there? Oh, it is parkour stuff. Huh? Toad, help! Wait, Toad. No, he doesn't help. Well, I mean, we can do this now. What's up? Okay, then we gotta end the episode. I'm not stranded here. I was just taking it all in. Okay, I thought I could sell stuff. Oh, we can. Yeah, he'll be at the market now. Sweet. Finally, I'm saved. Okay. Can you... Okay. Oh. It was that simple. I was literally about to just say, okay, well, I can't figure it out, so that's gonna wrap it up for today's episode. But... Oh, we got it. Okay. Don't ask. There. Yes. Okay. There. I just fell into idle. Okay. Finally, that is going to wrap it up for today's episode of Paper Mario, the Origami King. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. And no, I definitely just did not forget to have to do the outro.